This plant is believed to bring good luck, fortune, and money if grown at home. Hello friends, welcome to It's a Garden. Today I am going to talk about care and propagation of Chinese money plant. Leaf of this plant looks like coin, so it is also believed that this plant brings money at home. And idea of coin came from here. Pilea papromyoides, or Chinese money plant, can be grown indoor as well as outdoor. It grows best in bright indirect light, but you can grow this plant in medium and low light condition also. East facing windows are best for indoors pilea. If you have placed your plant outside, keep it in shady area, as direct sunlight of afternoon may burn the leaves. Let the soil dry completely before water. During the summer, you need to water it more frequently. Reduce the watering during winter. You can check the top 2 inches of the soil. If it is dry, you can water it. If you are growing indoor, maintain the moisture. Once a week, misting is best for this plant. During the summer time, if you are growing outside this plant, you can do misting once in 2 days or every day, depending on weather condition. If you see leaf drooping, it means it is in need of water. Check the moisture level and water it immediately. Use any well-draining potting mixture. You can make sandy potting mixture also. Here I've used 1 part of coco pit, 1 part of garden soil, 1 part of sand, and 1 part of compost. If you don't have coco pit, you can just mix sand, garden soil, and compost. Keep the quantity of sand more than other 2 ingredients. You can use any well-draining pot. Do not use too big pot. I've given very big pot in comparison to size of the plant, so I have to be very careful while watering this plant. As this plant is grown for its lush, green, beautiful looking leaves, so you need to give nitrogen-based liquid fertilizer to get more leaves which are green and bushy. If this plant is maintained properly and given care, then this plant also produces a flower which is white in color. Propagation is done by stem cutting, or the mother plant produces baby, as you can see out here, or pups. Separate this and grow this independently in a separate pot to get new plant. You may also remove this leaf and propagate through this in water. You can also propagate by division. Common problem is root rotting because of overwatering. Pruning should be done, removing dry and dead leaves all year around can give different shape to plant. This plant does rooting very fast, and new plant can be grown very easily. So you can make many new plants and give to your friends and family. That is why this plant is also known as friendship plant. This is very easy growing plant. This can be propagated very easily. You can keep indoor, outdoor, you can keep it in low light. So this is overall a beautiful plant in minimal care at low cost. I'll transplant this plant and show the propagation in details in second part of video. This is it for today. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Keep gardening. Thank you for watching HR Gardening.